Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, Fallout 4. And look, it's terrible. It's storming. We got a rainstorm happening here. Probably be chilly most likely, but yeah. So let's carry on. What are we going to do today? Well, I just decided to hop on to Fallout 4 and say F it and I don't know. I'm just going to hop on and do a bunch of stuff. I'm just going to tell you guys in advance that this episode might be very disjointed. It could be consistent. It could be fun. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm going to do yet. So, yeah. So, if you want to watch, come along for the ride. You grab a drink and a tasty treat. And, yeah. So, I think I'm going to use this armor workbench. So let's see here, what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go, I think I already used it. Yeah, shit. Did I get it? Not gun nut. I wanna get the other one, the armor, where is it? This guy. I'm gonna get this guy, so that means we're gonna have to level up potentially. Crap. Like, we got this Vans thing instead. Ah! Vans be okay. But, I think, this is the one right here. Armor. So that's the next one we're going to unlock. So, with that in mind, maybe we'll go exploring today. So, did I drop off everything in my inventory? I tell you what, I'll be right back. I'm going to check my inventory, and then we will continue. Okay, welcome back. For you, it's instantaneous. For me, yeah. So I went through my inventory and stuff, and we're all good to go. So, now we're going to go to our map, and we're going to kind of see what we're going to do. I think we're going to head down towards this as usual. I think I'm going to go to the Abernathy Farm, because wonderful John Turner, he mentioned that there is a melon. I was almost at the melon down when I was wandering around down there. So I'm going to take a quick peek down there to see about some melons. So how do we get there from here? We almost need like a rain jacket or something to, for this kind of weather. But yeah, I hope the FPS is good for you a little bit. I try to tweak my OBS settings as high as possible to encode as high as possible. So I've hit the limit of what I could put it to. So I'm gonna do my best. I know YouTube will pick up that the videos are shaky, so I'm gonna try and process the videos through YouTube as well. So potentially they might look a little bit different. I'm hoping that might smooth out the process, so that way visually maybe it'll be more bearable. Oh, what's that? Did you see that? There was a light there. No, there's not. We're gonna go that way. Let's explore. Oh, there we go. Let's go explore that. Let's switch to our rifle here. Let's take a quick peek here. Oh, it's a place to loot. Why is it lit up? Right on. Let's go check it out. So let's walk along the water here. Do a quick VATS check. I wonder if this is inside the water range. Is it rad water? No, it doesn't look like it. Blood bug. Where are you? Ah, they're too fast. Oh, here we go. Bang. Oh, really? Ah. I'm gonna no scope it. No scope. Come on. Bang. Ooh, they're actually tougher than I expected. That's okay. Blood bug proboscis. There's another one there. So, where is he? I'm on. Weird. Okay, he probably flew away. Okay, so let's check this place out here. Okay, let's actually eat something. We just go into our inventory. There's probably ways of favoriting these things, but I don't know. I just never bother. Just one moment here. Yeah, of course, still sick. The family's sick. So this is regular meat. This is meat to cook. I should check to see if we could cook stuff. Let's eat these. These have a good value too, but I'm just going to eat these guys. That heals me up almost. Okay, so let us check this place out. Oh, radiation barrels. I want that suit. I know there's radiation here. I'm just kind of giving a good search. So you think they were dumping barrels here when the disaster occurred? That's interesting. Okay, so heading south, I think we'll take us towards. Yeah, we can see on our compass down there, kind of, you know, the Abernathy farm, and so that's actually a very handy on an exploration aspect. This guy, oh, who's that guy? What's that guy? I don't want that. What's that up there? Bang! Look at that. So let's go up there. I want to see what's up there. Whoa, shit. Let's go for the head. Oh, guess not. Come on, where are you? Ah, shit. Good job, dog meat. Oh, yeah, I see you. Ha, ha. And one more here. Come on. Bang. Any more? Let's make sure we get our corpse. Oh, I didn't want to drink. Oh, well. okay, let's loot these corpses. Right here. Here we go. Nice, nice, nice. I'm going to loot everything up, even though it might weigh me down. One more guy up here. I thought I killed one up here. Maybe further up. Oh, no, I see. I think I got all three of them. There's a guy up top here that died. Let's switch to shotgun. Here's the other guy. Assault gas mask. Nice, okay. Oh, there's a little camp here. Cool beans. Hello. A nice camp here. Mole rat chunks. Beer bottle. Grilled rag stack. Thank you, folks. Mole rat. Some rounds. Take some cram. Sleeping bag. We can even sleep here. We can sleep the night. What time is it in our pit boy? We go to the map to see that 4:41 a.m. Not sure if sleeping will help. Sleeping might heal us, but yeah, okay, let's go pick this since we got lots of ammo. Okay, yeah, cool. This, I think, goes back towards Vault 111. Oh shit. Oh shit! Ah! 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 Oh no! Oh no! I'm stuck! Okay. There we go. Come on, Meyer Luke. Where are you going? Oh, yeah. Shoot. One moment. Pause time. Okay, so let's eat some meat here. 185. It might be overkill. Let's go some grilled rad roach. And then there we go. Bang! Bang, come on! Boom! Wow! That's crazy, folks! Crazy! Where'd those guys come from? Oh, poor. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, he just healed. That was pretty random. Okay. So, let's see here. I'm gonna pause it here for a second. Got a family issue. One moment. Okay, well, so that was interesting. Here I am back at it. Okay, so we wanted to come to this place, but we got ambushed. I think it'll be safe now. At least I'm hoping it'll be safe. Another place to sleep. Grab those. Silt bean? That's different. Let's harvest this stuff. So that's this kind of greenish, brownish stuff. Okay, that grows around. Okay. Okay, I can dig that. Or look for that. There's a kickball. Why would it be the basket? There's more. Let's grab all the beans. Oh, what's this? Okay, no, I thought there was another split bean thing. Okay, and is there anything else here? This is heading west. Yeah, let's go back. Oh, look at that. Looks like it's gonna clear up, maybe? So that's a cool little interaction up here. We interacted with the raiders here at this camp here, and then there's the Meyer Lurks there that we had to we got ambushed by. Now we're just gonna head down this way, and I'm going to grab a drink here. Today's just water. Sometimes it's beer. Sometimes it's a Slurpee or slushy. I guess it depends on. Ooh, this river is very radioactive. Okay, let's go back this way. Let's head towards this farm again, because I have some melons with me. Oh, what is this? What is this? Discovered ranger cabin. Oh, right on. Let's explore this. Oh, hello, hello. Mr. Boat, Bloatfly. Ah, there we go. Bang. Oh, there's another one? There we go. Oh. Okay. Where'd they go? I should show you where their corpses are on the map. I should pop up as little lootable targets. Yeah, okay, if they went. No! Oh, yes! Look at that. Enjoy those rads. Okay, I'm just being super careful there. There's a third one here. Here he is. Okay, let's hop inside here. Any mines? Any trip wires? Take a quick peek like this. Okay, no. Skeleton bones. Hot plate, we'll take that. Oh, Wasteland Survival Guide.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet! We got another magazine. Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Sweet. So there you go. Brain fungus. Wonder what that is. That is interesting. I wonder if that grows here. Some, we might have to come back for some more. There's a hollow, oh cool, hollow tape. We'll have to, anything, any papers? No, we can just sleep on the, oh, lantern, we can take that one. Cool, okay. So that was all right. Found a magazine in here. Found a hollow tape. And yeah, we can go towards that target. Let's see what's on the map here. Okay, ranger cabin. Okay, so it's just the river. Yeah, so we'll go towards the farm. Okay, cool. Cool. I'm excited for that. So that's what that square thing house was. Wasn't quite... Oh, and there's some deer there. So let's actually... I'm not gonna kill those. Unless they attack me. Yeah, it's just the rad stag does, no big deal. Let's check this place out here. I don't think I oh, look at this. Hub flowers. Okay, okay. You think I'm gonna remember any of this stuff? No, I'm not gonna remember where I'm picking up this crap. is there a box here? Ooh, Salisbury steak, we can sell that. Ah, it's the dog. The dog, you make some weird noises. Let's go back to this gun. Just kind of taking a quick peek here, making sure. Oh, I almost didn't check. Okay, don't see anything trapped. No go boom stuff. Okay, beer bottles, we'll take those. Nuka-Cola, Tato, hot plate again. Dirty ashtray, we got Stimpak, purified water, cigarette. Nice. We can sleep here. Can we pick up that pillow? Yes, we can. Take that. Okay, so this place is looted. Man, now you want to loot everything. That's amazing. I just love it. I love this game. Cool, the wire is broken there. And here we go. Here's some melons. Let's harvest them all. Let's keep harvesting. Hey. Oh. Harvest. Harvest.
You want to buy or sell something?
Harvest. 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 No, that's not. I don't want to talk to you. Where's the other chick? This is the guy. Okay, Blake. Where's the chick? Is she inside? Or is she working the field here? Look at that. It's a nice sunny day. A good sunrise. Lucy, here we go.
Here to collect the caps for the melons you gathered?
What's the pay?
It's 3 caps for each melon you turn in. Hmm. You want to collect your pay now?
Yeah, here you go.
Great, thanks for your help.
Okay. So now can I access the terminal here? Let's see here. Ah, so maybe we have to do more melon quests? Or let's talk to her again. Where is she? Here she is.
Lucy.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Maybe.
I don't know what we're gonna do.
Huh?
Don't forget, caps for melons. Lugging those around is hard work.
Huh. Well, we'll come back. Since obviously I pressed A a few times there and it didn't work out. So now we know to do the melons here. Well, so we'll let that regrow. So let's check this place out now. What is this? Looks like some factory. Okay, let's check it out. There's stuff down there. Come on. There we go. There you go. I know I can get him. I'm not worried about bullets with this gun. Because I seem to have a ton of them, so let's harvest these flowers. Since they were in my face. Now where did these blowflies? Might as well pick this stuff up. I'm not gonna be too worried about those dudes. What's this stuff? Blood leaf? I wonder what that is. That's interesting. So there's all these herbs and stuff everywhere. Huh. What's this? Man. It's down here. So this is what I mean. Like, look at this stuff, man. Anything good? Let's unlock this. How about like this? Bang! Ooh!
Got it.
Really? Okay, let's pop back a bit. Let's pop a rat away here, actually. I think we have enough now to warrant a rat away. Where are we? This one. Well, I guess it can do 300. So maybe we should maybe wait. But that's okay. And then let's eat something to heal. Let's eat the Mongol dog meat, since that's 20. Oh, shoot, we should have cooked it. Oh, well. frick sakes, that's hilarious. Oh, man. Gwinnett Stout, Nuka-Cola, beer bottle. This is probably glass, right, for beer bottles. Beer bottle. Come on, dog. So far, you're useless. Let's put that like that. Let's put our gun away. Let's take a quick peek through here. I don't see any bombs, explosives that I'm aware of. Just more stuff to loot, basically. We got this. So there's the rat away we took. There's a carrot in the cooler. That's interesting. Airplane seat. Huh. Let's do this. Grab cigars. That's this kind of gold mine for cigars and cigarettes. And there's a whiskey. Cool. Let's sit down. Okay, let's change the camera view. Yeah, there we go. We're sitting. I don't know how to control the camera view. With the controller, I don't think we can, but let's kind of go this way. Let's see what's that way. Okay, well, anyways, this caught our eye. And then we're going to check this thing out. Basically, this road goes right into it. Wicked shipping fleet lockup. That's interesting. Let's switch some guns here. I think I already had it. I wonder if there's going to be mines and stuff in here. Let's take a... Okay, I'm going to save it here. And let's just do that right on screen here. Right here. Save that. Okay. Kind of leery about walking around here. Ah! There we go. So there's gonna be ferals in here probably. Yeah. can guarantee it. The shotgun's almost no good, but so we'll use up the ammo. What's this? Oh, look at this guy. Nice. Let's hack this bugger here. Let's take a quick peek here. Let's do this big town. Two likeness town. T-O-W and... So if there's two of those... So two of those letters are the same. T-O-W. Let's go pick loan here. Just for the heck of it. No, okay. Town. Loan. So if there's only one likeness... So it could be the end. But then there was two. Also then it could be the N and the T or the N or the W. So N or the T or the N. Yeah. So W or T. Is there any other letters that have a W? I don't think we see... I don't see W. But I see a T. So maybe an N and a T. Nah, I don't know. Let's pick a different one. We got one more.
Yes.
Ah, woo! It's always luck. It's always luck. That's all. Protect Tron Control. Yeah. Choose personality mode. You know I would want law enforcement, so let's go back. Let's back out of this now, right? Because we have this guy. So how do we not... Okay, I'm going to save it here because last time when we did this, you'll notice that the Protecton attacked us, right? Well, let's put our gun away so he shouldn't attack us now. So now let's do this. Protecton control. So if I die, we're going to reload. So because I don't like having penalties with this kind of stuff, but we're going to learn. So we're going to go choose personality mode. We're going to put it into law enforcement mode. Okay. And then we're going to go back. And then we're going to activate unit.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
So he attacks. Hello. So, he's on duty now. Come on. Feral ghoul here. Ooh, there's a chemistry station here. Let's see what we can craft. Oh, cool. We can craft drugs. Buff jet. Huh. So you can mix them. That is interesting. So these things are actually useful. Huh. Make grenades. Okay, I see. Healing. Wow. Syringer ammo. Interesting. So you think he'll just be standing there like a retard? Okay. Is that it in this chamber? That's pretty cool. So there's a chemistry station here. Let's go this way. What a useless robot. Oh, that's a light. Oh, come on. Let's go back this way. Oh, well, do your job. Oh, come on, dog meat. Hey. Come on. There we go. Come on, dude. Look at him. He's just pounding him. Oh, yeah, I don't want to actually pick anything. Because, yeah.
citizens.
Huh.
You may now resume your normal activities.
That is hilarious. Okay. So this guy's pretty useless because he's a utility one, right? So if we go back into this computer, go to Protecton Control. Let's go shut down unit. Okay. I guess, I wonder if you can actually make him do stuff. Oh well. If you need to turn these places into settlements, because then you can have a Protectron kind of protect your people, right? Maybe you can, I don't know.
Shut down, signal received. Unit returning.
Bye bye, you're going to sleep. This is cool.
Shutting down unit on.
Bye bye. See, that's what robots are meant to be like. They're meant to be controlled. So, yeah. So, too bad, buddy. You're going to be stuck in there. So, let's continue on, dog meat. Sorry for that. Sorry I let you down. Let's go, where's that guy? We looted him. Okay. What else is it? Feral Ghoul Reaver, eh? Oh, so there's just one or two in here. Okay. It's not too bad. Maybe higher difficulty there would be more spawned. You gotta pick up all this stuff, these little random cans. Oh, there's a radio. If I was to monetize these videos, probably would get a strike. So, for all those YouTubers out there, if you're watching this and you happen to be making YouTube videos to kind of help against the monetization thing, or to help against to get hit by it, if you go into your options here, go settings, go audio, and right here there is the radio. You can actually crank it all the way down if you so choose. But unfortunately, I feel it removes the ambiance, so I'm going to actually turn them down a bit, but we're still going to have it. I don't really care about monetizing the videos, because I'm not about making money with YouTube. So as much as I would love to make money, you know, $2,000-$3,000 a month to help pay for bills, to help have a comfortable lifestyle, so that way I can take 8 hours and work on just solid content, then yeah, no, I would totally be game for that. But then that would mean subscribers such as yourself would have to donate. I do have a PayPal link on my YouTube channel there, right on the front where the links are. You typically, people would have I don't know, like a Twitter thing or anything like that. So I think we're gonna have to jump here. The Y to jump, right? So let's see, can we... Yeah. Oh, wow, I made it all the way across. Nice. Is there anything on this roof? There's this guy. It's a duffel bag. Pre-war money, which is a waste. Oh, that's a big drop. Okay. Well, let's hop back down. Let's check this building out. Let's check the back of this. Ah, can we get in there? We have to be able to get in there. Fuse. Wooden spoon. Look at this stuff. Look at this stuff. Teddy bear. Wood block. Okay. Just have to avoid the barrels. Yeah, they give you radiation, but you can kind of get out of it, right? You can always take a drug that will stop it. Ooh, what's this? More loot, and look at this thing right here. Isn't that wonderful? It's only novice. Just kind of checking. No, okay, let's unlock this baby. Oh, that's hilarious. Almost made it. Ah, one more. Bang, perfect, we did it.
Nice.
Woo! Wow, it's actually pretty good. Well, the ammo is always good. I'm always pleased with ammo and Fallout. Let's see here, let's get out of here. Did we go in this way? No, this is another area of this. Look at that, look at all this stuff, man. Look at all this stuff. Not sure if we can use those clipboards, but I'm going to snag it anyways. Clipboard. Oh, oil can. That's always good. A duct tape for adhesive. Oh, ammo box. Okay, no, that's all looted. Ooh, what's this? There has to be a workshop thing in here somewhere. I'm hoping there is, because I would love to scrap a lot of this stuff. Maybe it's just here to use it, because you find it as you go, right? So that way you can always kind of customize things, modify things, all that kind of weird stuff. Maybe you can even use it as storage, right, for raw materials. Yeah. No wonder we missed it, because it's kind of a different spot almost. Take that. I thought that would be something to loot, the bag bladder, a battered clipboard, coffee cup, some more Braxo cleaner. I can't grab that. Oh, is this the back way? Is this, come on, you dog. Huh. Look at all this stuff here. It's not very much loot, though. A lot of raw materials. I guess if you consider that as loot, then there's quite a bit, but... Oh, okay, so this is the door. Okay, no, I thought I couldn't access this before. Now, okay, yeah, it is kind of dead-endy. We went up there. This is a neat place. But, of course, having NPCs around is better. Yeah, we could have walked that way. Okay, let's go back out. Let's check this one out. Ooh. Oh, be careful, though. We don't want to trigger anything, right? It's probably like the offices, the staff room. Oh, power what? Power relay coil or something. Let's turn that off. I don't need it. It's probably already gonna, if I was to try and monetize, it'd probably say, nope, you can't. Because we detect third party content that's owned by somebody else. Oh, yeah, dog. Oh, we need to pick this stuff up, man. Because this is materials that we need for building that, the turret and whatnot, and the walls and. I don't know what we're going to do. We're going to have to kind of come up with some defenses. So that is going to have to happen. Oh, look at this. Another magazine. So it's magazine day today. Right on. Trailer key. Oh, what's that? Trailer key. Grognak the Barbarian. Yes. Critical hits with unarmed and melee. Oh, come on. I want some shooting perks. Like, come on. Some more magazines to put away. Let's go into the shipping terminal here to check it out. This is cool. I like the computer aspect of all this. Okay. User Blake Flynn signed in. Oh! See? There's certain YouTubers that say they don't use computers. Look at that. I just found a freaking... it said map updated. So what does that mean? Let's go into each of these. It makes me want to go back to... Vault 111, just in case. But I think we already went through those, though, so I don't think... Yeah. Okay, maybe that was... It said map updated again, maybe, for that one? Okay, so we did those ones. Let's do log entries. I'm not going to read these. If you want to read these, just pause it, but... It's mad important. Huh. Boss man Blake. Woo! Okay. Boss man Blake. That's awesome. Okay, Blake Flynn, you're no longer around, unfortunately. Unless we find you in somewhere else, but... Okay, so map was updated. What does that mean? Let's take a look. Okay, cleared. That's cool. Can we zoom out? Okay. Oh, look at that. So there's General Atomics Factory. Let's kind of just make sure that there's no other points. General Atomics Factory. Oh, look at that. There's another point. So there's a couple places right here. And Mass Fusion Containment Shed. Sweet. So those are probably exciting places to go to. Man, look at this. We're actually exploring quite a bit here. So I think we're going to end the video here because it's about that time. The Sanctuary rating is increasing. It's at 35%. That is awesome. Ten Pines Bluff is at 54. Yeah, this is cool. So we're almost to the co-op. We're going to adventure down along the road, you know, this way into here, see what's around in here, and then we're going to head into the co-op, and you complete that part of the quest in the next episode. So thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed watching this episode. I'm going to finish off looting this place. If there's anything extra, then I'll add it to the end of this, which means that you'll still be watching, hopefully. And if not, well, thank you, YouTube land. One day someone will watch this. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.